national festival of our country. On this day, our constitution came into force on 26 January 1950. This day is important as the Independence Day. On this day, our constitution is made. Our constitution is the supreme law of India. Our constitution is the largest constitution in the written constitution in the whole world. Dr. Ambedkar is our father of constitution. Today we are a great republic. Republic, that means a country whose leader is the president, not a king or not a queen. This would not have been possible if our freedom fighter had not made our sacrifices for independence. So that I am proud that I am an Indian and I love my country. Thank you so much.
भाई मजा आया।